spent 4 years behind bars and came home to a beautiful wife, a troubled family, and a past that he wanted to leave behind. But now, it's time for him to decide whether to follow his heart or follow the code. He's not doing it for money. He's not doing it for revenge. He's doing it for honor. Because he still lives by the code. La mentale.